Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam.
I'm here, alhamdulillah, with our beloved Sheikh Abu Ishaq Saad Hassanain. And alhamdulillah, as you know, he recently had his right knee replacement, and alhamdulillah, he's doing well. And alhamdulillah, from his house, we want to go ahead and say Ramadan Mubarak to everybody and make a dua for you. And alhamdulillah, have the Sheikh himself especially be able to do that. As tomorrow night, Friday night, inshallah, we begin Salatul Taraweeh. And Saturday, inshallah ta'ala, we will begin our first day of fasting. So,
inshallah. Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah wa ba'd. Praise be to Allah, the merciful, and peace be upon Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ahlan wa sahlan, everyone. I really missed all of you, and alhamdulillah, I asked about you, Sheikh Shpendim. Gave me the glad tiding, mashallah, you all doing good. And thank you very much for making a dua. Wallahi, wallahi, I received your dua, and I know that I received your dua. Thank you again for making that beautiful dua. Now I am recovering. Please continue to do again more dua. And my advice is, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala took us that far that we are one day away from Ramadan. That's privilege. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us of those attend Ramadan and give us the strength to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala the best in Ramadan according to the Prophet Sunnah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. My advice, be together, guys. Use Ramadan as a spiritual month. Raise your bar in spirituality. Connect with the Quran, connect with the masjid, and connect with the donation. This is the best month, as the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said. And he used to prepare for it. He used to be happy to receive Ramadan, as we are, alhamdulillah, very happy to receive Ramadan, and try to help our Imam. Without you, the masjid will not gonna be successful. Try to help the board. Without you, the masjid will not going to be successful. Just be patient, and whichever time you spend in the masjid, that will be you will be rewarded for. And you know, when Allah rewards you, Allah will reward you tremendously. Whether you pray 8 rak'ah, you pray 12 rak'ah, you pray 20 rak'ah, it's completely up to you. We accept that, alhamdulillah. Just do it the way you can, as peaceful as you can. Listen to the word of wisdom of our beautiful Imam, and he always have a good theme for Ramadan. Just said, even if you understand one word a day, that will be 30 words the whole month, and you will be benefited of those 30 words, inshallah. Try to make a lot of dua for our community, for our board, for our Imam, for our health, for our families, for our youth, for our teachers. And I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive all of you and accept from all of you. And again, I thank you very much, and I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept Ramadan from you. Allahumma sallimna Ramadan wa tasallamhu minna mutaqabbalan ya rabbal alameen innaka ala kulli shay'in qadir wa bil ijabati jadir. And I extend my gratefulness, my shukr to Allah first, the Most High, Almighty, then to my dear brother Sheikh Shpendim for taking the time and the effort to come and visit with me. May Allah reward him the visitation of marid or sick person, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us all together as one heart, one ummah, and being led by one book is the Quran. And our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the Most High leader. Ameen. Wa jazakumullahu khayran.
Ameen. Jazakumullahu khayran. Barakallahu. Jazakumullahu khayran. Barakallahu.